Say sayonara to the you-knows and the ums and the likes.
Today, we're gonna go through how to use Squadcast and Descript to record and edit interviews. Now, there are a lot of use cases for this. We have been interviewing people remotely for years at this point.
Years and years.
When we have clients that are spread out throughout the world, used to use Zoom to record. There's nothing wrong with Zoom, but Squadcast has some amazing features we're gonna go through today that are game changers. And the fact that Descript, the amazing AI editing tool, recently purchased Squadcast makes the integration between Squadcast and Descript seamless. So today we're gonna show you a workflow that our team has been using to record and edit amazing videos remotely around the world.
Now, we won't be surprised if you are somebody that wants to serve more people and cut your work week in half, and you're trying to figure out how to do that in 90 days or less, and also you want to save $10,000 in the process through what? Through developing an online course. How do you do that successfully? That's why we have a gift for you. It is linked below. It is our free masterclass, our gift to you. Let's now dive into this video.
So you might have subject matter experts that are just all around the world, and you can't get them to a central location for your online course. Mm-hmm. This would be the perfect workflow for you. So you may have also heard of Riverside FM. If you have a podcast, if you are interested in podcasting, you might have heard of Riverside FM.
Great tool, but it doesn't integrate with what, Johnny?
Descript. Squadcast is basically the same thing as Riverside FM, but it integrates with Descript because Descript owns Squadcast. And by the way, we are actually releasing our own podcast. Woo-hoo! Not only on YouTube, but also on every single major podcasting platform. It's called The Johnny and Hector Show. It's releasing end of 2023.
And if you want to check it out, there is a link below.
And we're using Squadcast to do all of our interviews when people aren't in Denver, Colorado. We have a great mix of interviews in our studio and with business owners spread throughout the country and throughout the world. But let's dive in. Here's what Squadcast looks like. Squadcast by Descript. We're gonna log in, and what we're gonna really kick it off with is scheduling an interview. That is step one when using this workflow. You need to schedule an interview. Very simple, we're logged in to our dashboard. To schedule an interview, we're gonna click on new session, and you have two options, Hector. You can either start a session now,
or you can schedule a session.
Exactly.
But so, since we're scheduling, we're gonna click on that schedule.
So we're gonna schedule a session. Now what we can do is we can name it. So we're gonna name this the Johnny and Hector Show
Interview
with Mario, okay? Mario is one of our amazing students for eLearning Simplified Academy. He is in Australia. So we're gonna schedule our interview with him. Okay, we're gonna pick our date. We're gonna go with next Thursday, the 12th. Then we pick our time.
Select the time.
We'll say, he's in Australia, so pretty big time difference. We're gonna say 5 p.m. Mountain Time. So 5 p.m., we're gonna type in the rest of here. Five, we're gonna make it an hour long recording. It's a mountain time, we have video and audio. We wanna maximize the recording quality as well.
Go big or go home.
And then we would add his email here, or any participants that we want to get access to this, we add their emails here. So I'm gonna add my email, I'm gonna put Hector's email. Mario doesn't know we're doing this right now, so we're not gonna add his email. So once we add the emails, we can send the link directly to the emails, okay? Pretty cool. It's also gonna create a unique link for our event. So now we have a shareable link here as well. So what we like to do is copy this link and put it in our Google meeting invite and send that to the guest as well. So they're not only gonna have it in the meeting invite, they're also gonna have it emailed to them the day of the shoot, which is really cool. So now we're gonna show you what a session looks like. Here's what it looks like when we're actually recording, okay? We open up that link. And we're in what's called the green room. This is really the staging room.
And look, we even have a green screen in the green room.
So here you can add your name and pronouns if you'd like. You can also turn on different settings. And this is really where the magic of Squadcast comes from, is you have a lot more control over the video and audio quality of the recording, okay? So we can add echo cancellation. This is when you aren't wearing headphones. So if you aren't using headphones, which isn't recommended by the way, you want to use headphones, but if you're not and you're recording, this will take out the possible echo that occurs when you're not using headphones. You also have the ability of setting your mic, you can set your camera, etc. And then we can actually test the recording. Okay, so now we are in the recording session. So there's a lot of stuff going on here. You can mess with settings over here at any time. We did this before getting into the stage, but you can do this at any time. What my favorite part about this is we can look at something called stats, and you can look at this for every participant in the meeting, okay, or in the recording session. So we click on these three, we go to show stats, and this will literally show my stats for my video and audio recording, which is really cool. It gives you exactly what is going on with the audio levels, how the video's looking, the video quality. We do a lot of interviews with subject matter experts around the world in places where internet may not be as good. This gives you the readout of everything, so you know exactly what every individual person's feed has, the quality of their feed. The other thing that's really cool is that Squadcast allows you to record different files for each person. Remember when you're recording on Zoom, Hector? It literally, the recording has like all the people, you know, it has the little boxes. It's kind of like the Addams Family has all these different things. It shows the recording. If you want someone to take up the full screen, you gotta wait for Zoom to automatically do that. Have you experienced that?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so those recordings aren't great. With this, you literally have an individual recording for each person. So it's individual files, audio and video for each person. So you don't get that checker screen. It's literally the highest quality that your camera can record for each person. And it's a different audio track for each person, so that if you say something and you don't want that to overlap with the person you're interviewing, it's a completely different audio track. Makes editing really easy. So let's do a test recording here. I'm gonna press record. Here we go. So now we are recording.
We are live.
And the other cool thing is, you know, with Zoom, you can't access the recording until you end the meeting.
Yep.
Well, here you can access it immediately. So when I stop the recording, it's going to create a take, which I can immediately rename.
So we can rename it to Johnny and Hector Show Take One.
Hector Show Take One. Save. Now the cool thing here is every single take will have the recordings for everyone in the meeting. So if Mario was here, if Hector was here on another feed, it will literally name everyone that's here, say Johnny, Mario, Hector, and then you can listen to it while still in the meeting. We can literally watch it while we're still in the meeting. So what I like to do when I'm interviewing someone remotely is I like to show them their clip, at least at the beginning, when we're testing out. I like to show them, hey, here's what it looks like, here's what it sounds like. You can't do this with Zoom. With Zoom, you literally have to exit the meeting, but this, you can literally organize it based on take, and then you can show the other person exactly what you recorded.
Exactly.
And guess what? You can also message each other. And you can have people that are involved with this that are only on Messenger. So you can have people involved in the meeting that aren't on video, that you aren't recording. So you can have more people who just want to be a fly on the wall and maybe send in some comments.
Maybe if this is for one of your clients, you could have a production assistant there.
Exactly. You can also at any time send participants backstage back to that staging area. You can choose when to bring them here, etc. So now that we finished recording, we're gonna show you how easy it is to edit.
Yeah, we're gonna open up Adobe Premiere, get your editing cap on, have Final Cut, whatever is on now, and have that open now. It's not that difficult.
And we're gonna bring it into the script. Now, full disclosure.
AI is coming. It's here.
Full disclosure, I personally have never used the script, but our team, our entire team uses the script. But we're gonna show you live how to do this. So the cool thing is, since the script owns Squadcast, you will immediately be able to bring this into script. As you can see, I said edit into script, and now it says successfully create a new Descript project. So now we're gonna press open Descript.
All right.
Now, Descript is both a web-based and a desktop-based software. We're gonna currently use it as the web-based form, but here it is. So now we're in Descript. We're gonna create project and import file. So it automatically is gonna create the project file in Descript. And we're using the web-based version of Descript right now. So the great thing about Descript is Descript is a video editor that you edit with text. Let me say that again.
A video editor that you edit with text.
Yeah, so what the script does is it transcribes your video. That's what it's doing right now. It's preparing our video for editing, okay? But what it's really doing is it's transcribing it so that we can edit the text, and by editing the text, it's going to make changes to the video. The cool thing now is we can actually remove all the filler words, like so and so. Now, there's not enough in this transcript for it to flag it and automatically do it, because we can just do it manually here, but it's really cool. We literally just highlight it and we can delete it, and then we can delete the other one. So it's a really good way to get rid of filler words. The script is also in beta for detecting transcription errors, which is really cool, and you can shorten word gaps. So we can decide how long we want between each word, the pauses and stuff, which is
really cool.
You do a lot of other stuff too, but this is just a really quick way.
They have effects.
A really quick way to edit interviews.
Transitions.
Yeah, so you can do a lot of this stuff too. What our team currently does is we take interviews, import them into Descript, get rid of all the ums and filler words, and really clean it up. Then we take it into either Adobe Premiere or DaVinci, and that's where we add all of the really cool graphics and stuff. Because you can
B-roll.
Yeah, because you can add effects here, you can add transitions here, but it's a lot more basic. One thing that we don't like about Descript right now is you can't easily zoom in to the image. Okay, we like to shoot in 4K. Or 6K and zoom into the image. We have the cut-ins and cut-outs, but when you are looking at recording an interview remotely, this workflow works really well. And if you wanna get access to Squadcast and Descript, we have links to both of them below the video. Go check it out. It shows your love to us as well if you end up purchasing through our link. Cool thing, when you buy Descript, you get Squadcast for free. So what you really wanna do is invest in Descript, and then they have a process that they'll show you how to actually connect it to Squadcast. And guess what? We have another video about that too. And we're gonna show you exactly how to connect your Descript account to Squadcast so that you can only pay for one and get both for the same price.
Now, if you want to serve more people and cut your work week in half by monetizing your expertise on an online course, we have a gift for you. And this gift is gonna teach you how to develop an online course in 90 days or less and save you $10,000 in the process, because we demystify the process for you. It is linked below. It is our free masterclass, our gift to you. Go and change the world with your expertise.
Thank you for the likes and subscribes.